Good Monday morning, April 4th. It's 6:45. I'm here at the nest. The eagles are starting good morning vocals. All four are perched above the nest tree. Good morning, everyone. All four in a row. One juvie on the left, two adults in the middle, the other juvie on the right. E19 was on the outer attic branch last night, so that would be the one on the left. E20 stretching their wing. He's moving. M's on the left, Harriet's on the right. E20 to the attic. To the porch. Go, go, go. About back to the nest. 19, stretching their wings. Hops over a branch. Harriet moves away from 19. Being careful, Mom. Going northwest, probably to the power poles. Love you. Again. Teen flapping on the outer attic. M turns and flies southwest. Be safe and careful. We love you. Came to the veranda. In the attic by E20. Up to an upper branch. Here. hops over. And over again. And again. Back to the outer attic. There goes the other one. Let's see where they go. One came back. Up in the office, so there goes the other one. Looks like the church tree. Now we gotta keep track of them. So, one's in the office, Oak. The other one's probably in the church tree. Yep. Church tree. Can just barely see him. Okay. Hi there. Just flew out of the church tree, but where did you go? Maybe leaning palm. There's one. Yeah. Leaning palm. So I bet that's 20. And 19 still in the office, so. And the only bird in the nest tree is a wood stork at the top of the nest. We aren't having any babies anymore this year, but it's nice to see you. Thank you for visiting. Good morning. Woodstork. There's E20. Moving up the leaning palm. right up in there. Kicking at the branches. Oh, nice. I don't know, it might be 19. Anyway, it's one of them. too cute. Okay, up in the office. So they're both in the oak now. Wait for them to come out. On the pylon by the pond. Oh, I see one of them. Oh, they're right up from the cam.
Oh,
on the branch here.
By the moss.
Okay, I got one. I see little yellow feet. I wonder where the other one is. Probably right there. See right there? Nope. I don't know. They know about all these other nests.
No, I was something about the Facebook page. Is getting too.
There's feet. They moved over on me. Looks like you're in a little cave. What was that bird? Oh, he's moving again. Still don't see the other one. Okay. I think 20 had more white on his chest. Oh, tucking your foot up. I guess you aren't moving anytime soon, huh? Okay, you two. I don't see any little yellow feet anymore. Hidden in the office oak. I'm gonna go home. It's almost 9 o'clock. You're just gonna perch and wait for Mom and Dad. See who brings food. You might have food left there. Hopefully the cams will be turned on this morning and we'll be able to watch again. I love you both. Be safe and be careful. I'll be back to see you again soon. Goodbye, nest tree. You stand tall and strong and guard the nest. We still have juveniles that are used to being in the nest and around the nest for 2 or 3, maybe 4 more weeks. We'll see. These two seem quite independent already. Bye, Mom and Dad, wherever you are. Be safe and be careful. We love you.